Hey y'all, welcome back. It's me, Randy, back again. Hope y'all had a great week last week. And this week, I just want to say good luck to all the kids competing in the county livestock show this Tuesday through Thursday. And there's no school this Friday, so have a happy Easter and a good Friday. I'll see y'all next week, and read your AR books.
To Prairiland Junior High sports announcements. All I got for you is that on March 18th, there will be a track meet at Rivercrest. So good luck to everybody going out there and running. And I will see y'all next week.
Ready? Yeah. Name something you find in a breakfast buffet. Name a professional sport where the players make a lot of money.
Baseball.
27. Name a word that rhymes with the word shower.
Shower.
52. Name a famous Disney character. Who?
Elsa.
Who?
Elsa.
Oh, no, it's not on here. Does she try again?
No, she just goes next.
Oh, too bad. Okay. Name a popular ice cream flavor.
Butterfly.
Okay.
All right, that's it.
Anybody want to add this up to me?
Me.
I'm good.
Let's go sit in their chairs.
Just switch chairs.
Yeah.
Can we start with Harper?
Yes.
Okay, clear your mind. Ready? Name something you find in a breakfast buffet. Name a professional sport where the players make a lot of money. 24. Name a word that rhymes with the word shower. Name a famous Disney character. 35. Name a popular ice cream flavor. 30. Take your chair back. This was more or less like the fast money round. I see that.
No, give me my chair.
That's what it means.